Is it easy to keep a word? You give someone your word. And is it easy for you to keep the word? Do you think even it's important to keep a word? There are two types of people in this world. Those who keep their word and those who don't. Who do you want to be? Michelle Kinsman. She is the host and the soul behind the Real World Feminist podcast and also the author of the book Real World Feminist Handbook, practical advice on how to find, win and kick ass at your first job. When I was pretty young, I think I went to a seminar or somewhere and there was this person who told something. So the person said, so if you always as a habit keep your word, like you tell that you're going to be arriving at 9 o'clock and then you reach exactly at 9 o'clock, not that you say you'll be there at 9 o'clock in the morning and go there at 9 o'clock in the evening, but be punctual, be on time, you say you'll do something and you are able to do it, and if that continues, people will start believing that things are happening because you said so. But it's not easy. See, I learned it very young, but I can tell you there are many, many, many instances in my life where I told I'll do it and I could not do it. But see, there's no point in giving a reason after that, right? Learn and try to figure out why you didn't do it. Because see, it's up to us. Who do we want to be? The people who keep the word or people who don't keep the word? We obviously want other people to be keeping their word. But then who do we want to be? Be content. Be positive.